hartelijk welkom. Vandaag moet duidelijk worden of sprookjes daadwerkelijk bestaan. De drie prinsen zijn weer thuis en hebben hun Hollandse bruid met alle egards ontvangen. Ze hebben de dames inmiddels wat beter leren kennen en zijn nog lang niet op elkaar uitgekeken. Of ze nog lang en gelukkig leefden, dat zie je nu in de laatste aflevering van Coming to Holland, Prins zoekt vrouw.
My name is Mwendaweli Imwiko. I'm a prince of Barroseland, so my full title is Prince Mwendaweli Imwiko.
Ze kwamen undercover naar Holland op zoek naar de liefde van hun leven. En met succes. Alle drie vonden ze een prinses om uit te nodigen naar hun eigen prinsendom.
Oh my god!
Vorige week zagen we hoe de drie Hollandse vrouwen aankwamen in het land van hun prins. Roos waande zich in India in een sprookje van 1001 nacht. Carlijn was onder de indruk van de Duitse stad Altenburg, het middelpunt van het vorstendom Schaumburg-Lippe. En in Zambia bloeide de liefde op tussen Milene en prins Mwenda. In Zambia staat Milene op het punt om de familie van prins Mwenda te ontmoeten. Helaas krijgt ze zijn ouders niet te zien. De koning en koningin van Barotseland ontvangen maar 1 of 2 keer per jaar gasten. Dat is protocol.
Hello.
Hi.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Hello.
The introductory went very well. Everybody was smiling. They were anxious to meet Milena, and we finally met her. It was great.
Hi. Hi. Welcome. I'm Kumoyo, Willie's sister.
Hello.
This is my niece.
Hello.
Say hi.
Hi.
Hello.
It's my other sister.
Hello.
Willie's sister, Yetta.
Nice. This is my daughter.
And that's my daughter.
They're really cute.
De koninklijke familie is eigenlijk best gewoon. Ze zijn gewoon heel erg vriendelijk. Ik kreeg wel een soort thuisgevoel bij deze mensen.
I'm happy you could have this time to meet Milena.
Yeah.
Well, she's like my fairy tale found love girl.
My brother Willy looks happy. I can tell he's very happy now.
I got a present for you.
Oh.
Okay.
Ah, thank you so much. I think he likes her. I was joking with him. I was telling him, asking him if it's his future wife. And I know him as my brother. And just the way he smiled, I think, told me something.
That's him trying to look like Jay-Z.
To you as a teenager?
Yeah.
And this here. He's our prince. 3 years old.
Cute.
I really feel great that she's finally made my family. And it actually puts my mind at ease. So it's really good that they like her as well.
Ook in Zambia nadert het vertrek. Prins Mwenda heeft nog een laatste verrassing voor zijn Milene. Hij neemt haar mee op een romantische boottocht. Ze genieten van elkaars gezelschap. En ze worden steeds closer.
Huge.
African elephant.
The real African elephant. Wow.
There's another one.
It's almost like it isn't real.
It is real.
It is real.
It was a group of elephants and it was really nice. It made me ask her if she's, thinking of having a family and how many kids she wants and all that. Ever thought of how many kids you want?
Maybe 2.
Maybe 2, yeah.
You?
Yeah, I would like to have a family someday.
You would like to have a family?
Yeah.
And you want 7 children?
No.
Oh, okay.
Maybe 4 max.
4 max?
Max.
Hij had zoiets van, ik wil wel 4 kinderen. Maar ik weet niet of mijn buik dat aan kan. Dus mocht het zo voorkomen, dan gaan we het daar nog even goed over hebben.
I think the romance is getting stronger, I think. You know, every time it's like you learn something new about each other and it's pretty promising, yeah, I should say.
Ik heb het erg leuk met Menna. Ik heb het echt heel erg naar mijn zin en het wordt steeds serieuzer.
Hoe serieus? Dat zien we zo. En prins Menda is benieuwd of Milene zijn liefde beantwoordt.
The best way to end the visit, to finally find you.
Tot zo. In Zambia maken prins Menda en Milene zich op voor hun laatste avond samen.
Oké, okay. Thank you.
Okay.
Nice anniversary. So how would you like this?
I like it. I like the whole, everything we did. Is there a certain thing that you especially liked about Holland?
I think it was pretty much the same.
Yeah, everything.
I like lots of things. But most importantly, I liked you. I'm glad I found you.
Well, that's the same with me.
It was like, you know, like the best way to end the visit, to finally find you.
Thank you.
Yeah, it was really nice.
Really sweet.
Well, I know I really like you, but what do you think? Do you?
Yeah,
that
I
you really
like
me?
You.
Okay.
Yeah, you know that.
Sometimes it's better said.
It's better said.
Yeah.
I like you, Mona.
Wat ze met die gevoelens aan moeten, dat zien we zo. Is er in Zambia wel een happy end voor prins Mwenda en zijn Milene?
You know, for me it's like this is like mission complete. Mm. Seriously.
Yeah.
You know, I came to Holland and I finally found my princess. You.
I found my prince charm.
It's really great. I'm really happy I did that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm glad you came, Tom.
Oh, it's like it was just meant to be.
Yeah.
Wow. You know what? I think you could stick around a bit. You know, so that we can just try to figure out how we're going to work around this distance that we have in between us.
Yeah.
Geographical distance, that is. Yeah.
Mm. We'll work it out.
We'll work it out, yeah.
Yeah, I really like you, so I hope we'll live happily ever after. Yeah.
That's like top news.
Top news.
I like that.
Thank you.